Hello everyone. Welcome to our YouTube channel. In this information video, we will take you through the water cycle. So, let's start. The water cycle is the continuous movement of water on above and below the surface of the earth, seas, oceans, rivers, ponds and lakes. Due to sun's heat, water contents present on the earth gets evaporated in the form of a gas called vapor. This process is known as evaporation. As vapor rises to the atmosphere, it cools and turns back into a liquid, forming clouds. This process is called condensation. When too much water has condensed, the water droplets in the clouds become too big and heavy for the air to hold them. This causes them to turn into tiny water drops, which falls from the sky in the form of rain, sleet, snow, or hail. This process is known as precipitation. The water falling on the land is then collected in bodies of water, such as rivers, lakes, and oceans. From there it will once more evaporate back into the air, beginning the cycle all over again. Now let us look into seven other interesting facts about water cycle. Number 1. Plants also contribute to the process of evaporation by way of transpiration. Number 2. Evaporation affects only the water's surface. Number 3. Hot water tends to evaporate faster than cold water. Number 4. Water trapped in ice caps and glaciers is the purest form of water available on the earth. Number 5. Global warming has impacted the water cycle, causing wet places to become wetter and dry places drier. Number 6. Of all Earth's water, 97% is the salt water and 3% is fresh water. 2% of fresh water is in the form of ice caps and glaciers. Hence, only 1% of the Earth's water is available for the living beings. Number 7. The water cycle is like a loop with no starting point nor an end. Thank you for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and share this video. Goodbye.